It is pretty fun that you are what they see more prominently than me if I don't turn a light on. That's so creepy. That's my spouse, y'all. That's Mustachio. Hi guys, this is Connie. It's 9:30 at night. I was wondering how long you're gonna hold the face. And I was like, he could hold it as long as he wants. Thursday. So we just got finished with vocal rehearsals, and it was awesome. They served lasagna. I'm kind of sad that I didn't get to try any cake tonight, but I'm not too worried about it. I spent a lot of time at church today, which was fun, but it was definitely a learning experience. I'm learning how to hear my own voice on a track, which is new and brutally honest, because you've got nothing that you can hide behind. You can't hide behind the music or other vocals. You just get your voice. I found out that a friend of a friend of the family's had a pretty... how would you explain this? I want to say I had a pretty rough afternoon, but I feel like that's an understatement. It's a very terrible understatement, which is sad and to me. Like, I don't want to do the, oh yeah, me too, but the little one is sleeping. Finally. It did happen to our family. We experienced a house fire, and I was not here to see it firsthand, but, oh, you're okay, honey. I can't remember what else I did before that. I feel like we took a nap. I feel like this is her way of saying, be quiet, Mom. And I think it'll be me, maybe. Short, sweet, and to the point. She slept really well today, too. For me. She did not have her afternoon nap, so she is probably getting to that point where she's going to melt down. And hopefully not fight the sleep once we get home. But no. We went down at 9:30. She stayed asleep till almost 11-something, so... she got a solid hour and a half, which is always glorious. She's getting into everything. They're not going. Okay. She's starting to take the containers out of the bottom shelf of the refrigerator and ripping the labels off of them, so our barbecue sauces and marinades have half a label missing. And I purposely had to put Mustachio's favorite barbecue sauce up an extra level so that she doesn't mess with it. Other than that, I think it's been a pretty easygoing day. Sleep. So I'm gonna do this now and upload it, and that'll be it. So